This is not what we're here to talk about today. This happens to be Father Gila gardenii, the dwarf Father Gila, wonderful landscape plant and also a native plant in the Croatan National Forest. And this is what I was looking for one day when I finally blundered across some butterworts. For whatever reason, they had been a little harder for me to spot in the Croatan, but now I've kind of got a practice eye and I have a lot less trouble locating them. Oftentimes you can find them growing along the Venus fly traps and the sundews.
Here in Carteret County in the Croatan National Forest in a ditch alongside a forest road, and we're looking at Pinguicula cerulea, the most common butterwort in this area. And you may notice the leaves arranged in kind of a basal pattern here, and the leaves at the edges have a little bit of a roll to them, and that's very distinctive of butterwort. Also, they're beautiful flowers in the springtime. Around early May or so is a good time to look for them. Now, the butterwort are related to the bladderwort, and they're considered in the bladderwort family, which is Lentibulariaceae. Now, the way that the insects are captured, they are caught on the leaf surface, which has a greasy feeling if you run your finger over it. The insects are trapped there, and at that point, powerful enzymes are secreted, which begin the digestion process, and then the material is absorbed to supplement the mineral nutrition of the plant. And of course, one typical situation for these is very low fertility soils, and the insects supplement their diet. And this is a nice area with a little bit of sunlight coming through on the afternoons, kind of a bright location. As time goes by, if this vegetation surrounding it gets really heavy, the butterwort and the sundews will most likely decline and begin to fade out.
We hope you've enjoyed this short series of videos about the carnivorous plants of eastern North Carolina and the Croatan National Forest. For more information, you can contact your local extension office. Enjoy your next trip to the forest.